A cockapoo that can't stand Dad.
She just hates him.
I just feel sad. There's just no way I can put up with a decade of this.
Hello. You OK?
James and Kim have been married for 14 years.
Kim wanted the dog, the children wanted the dog. It's been me who's been saying no for the last few years.
But 18 months ago, they welcomed Leia into their lives.
Wasn't that nice?
Yes. She's a really lovely, friendly, cuddly dog with me and our two sons.
Hello, Leia.
There's just one problem.
Sit there, Leia. Can I sit there? Leia?
Dad.
I'm going there. Maybe you want to describe how she is with you.
She just hates him.
No! It's almost like she's guarding us from James.
Come inside, Leia. Come on, Leia.
She's always barking at him.
Previously, this family were rewarding Leia for being scared and running away from James. But now they're going to reward her when she's approaching James. That's a fundamental difference.
For Leia to accept Dad, it's up to Kim, Gabriel and Reuben to show her that he's as much a part of the family as they are.
Oh, there you go.
Good girl.
Hold on. There you go.
Good girl.
Yay.
With a warmer approach...
Good girl, Leia.
..and the backing of the family...
Good girl. There you go.
Good girl.
Leia is starting to see James in a different light.
Now that she's been told by the family that you're OK, really, and she's beginning to believe it, what I want to do is up the ante a little bit.
With a specially designed waistband, Graeme wants to make them inseparable.
Good girl, Leia.
This will only work if James can maintain his approachable persona.
What, next day, Leia? I'm not going to look at you, but I might give you a little smile.
That's it. You're going to bend down and just go, oh, good girl, that's fine, and then go back to what you were doing.
Good girl.
There you go.
Good girl.
And that's enough.
Come on then, Leia.
Hey, look at that. She's following you.
Good girl, Leia.
James's positive energy is having the desired effect.
She just laid down next to
I know.
To this is magic.
Oh, I know. Honestly, there's a tear in my eye. Bring these in. Come on, Leia. All right. Let's have a seat.
There you go. Up you get. Oh, clever girl.
Good girl.
Good girl, Leia. Wow.
I didn't expect that. If we take the lead off, is she going to run away or is she going to stay put willingly?
Oh, I think she'll be off.
There you go. There you go. Carry on stroking. She's loving that.
Speechless. Absolutely speechless.
Just hours earlier...
Leia. Come on, then.
Leia ran for the hills whenever Dad was near. And now... she's chosen to be at his side.
Yeah.
It's amazing. I've never seen this in 18 months and it's really given me hope that we can have Leia the dog we really wanted.
I think you can. You can have me in a minute. Oh, this is lovely, isn't it?
It is lovely.